Is American Idol no longer the cultural titan it once was? The numbers are in for the last night's season finale. Not even the notoriously kind judge J.Lo would have been impressed. For the first time in a long time, Idol won't finish as the top-rated program in primetime. According to preliminary numbers, NBC Sunday Night Football will go down as this season's top-ranked program. The NFL Game of the Week averaged around 20.7 million viewers, while Idol's Wednesday's edition averaged 19.7 million viewers this season. With big NFL ratings come big numbers for the league. Last December, according to The Hollywood Reporter, the NFL preemptively renewed TV rights deals with CBS, Fox, and NBC for 9 years, through 2022, at an average increase of 7% per network. That will take revenue for the NFL from $1.93 billion annually to $3.1 billion by year 2022. Well, guys, this is just food for thought and information. This is your video report, and have a wonderful day.